Greetings, Mafia. Well, it's time for me to jump on a bandwagon and be trendy for a change. I can't help myself whenever I see an opportunity to put more exposure on pro-black and alt-right stupidity like I did in my last video only a week ago. And the way things are going, it's gonna turn into a series. Both groups lost their fucking minds over this movie, and for all the wrong reasons, of course. As for the movie itself, it's just another piece of feminist empowerment propaganda trash, and I don't have to go beyond the rhinoceros scene to prove my point. But I digress. This isn't a movie review. Let's kick this off with pro-blacks.
How may I help you, my brother?
Look, I'm here because I can't stand what's happening in this community.
Yes!
Yeah, and somebody has to make a change.
Yes!
Now, brother, will you help me?
Yes!
Well, I wish I could.
Damn it, man, I heard the People's Revolutionary Army was once 1,000 strong. Now, what happened?
They got government jobs.
What?
You know that government office building on 25th Street?
Yeah?
We went down to take it over. But they were hiring that day. The brothers walked in with guns. And came out with jobs. The brothers weren't mad anymore. Yes. Whitey is something else.
Damn.
My great Nubian warrior. Dinner's ready.
I got a few questions for you, fellas. Who created the Black Panther? Who owns the copyrights? And who's keeping all the proceeds from ticket sales? I arrest my fucking case. In 2016, movie was released about Nat Turner, a real black revolutionary and a freedom fighter, yet it bombed at the box office because apparently these dashiki-wearing pro-black idiots were interested enough in their actual hero. However, when Hollywood threw a bone in the form of imaginary one, they're all over it. In a contrast, Schindler's List was a huge box office success because the Jews worldwide took it as an obligation to reward a movie depicting their struggle by buying a ticket. Not only that, they took their whole families to the theater. That's discipline. I give credit where credit is due. Jews are a very disciplined group of people, and they weren't signing no silly petitions to get some off of studios like these broke-ass pro-blacks are doing now. Disney is a private company, not a fucking welfare institution or federal aid. Get a fucking job. Now, let's deal with the alt-right.
Es ist dem Feind gelungen, die Front in breiter Formation zu durchbrechen. Im Süden hat der Gegner Zossen genommen und stößt auf Stahnsdorf vor. Der Feind operiert jetzt am nördlichen Stadtrand zwischen Frohnau und Pankow. Und im Osten ist der Feind bis zur Linie Lichtenberg-Marsdorf-Karlshorst gelangt.
Mit dem Angriff Steiners. Wird das alles in Ordnung kommen?
Mein Führer,
Steiner konnte nicht genügend Kräfte für einen Angriff massieren. Der Angriff Steiner ist nicht erfolgt.
Es bleiben im Raum Keitel, Jodl, Krebs und Burgdorf.
Das war ein Befehl! Der Angriff Steiners war ein Befehl! Wer schickt sie?
Das hier ist Wagen! Sie mein Befehl zu ihr sein!
Jeder hat mich belogen, sogar die SS. Die gesamte Generalität ist nichts weiter als ein Haufen niederträchtiger, treuloser Feiglinge.
Mein Führer, ich kann nicht zulassen, dass die Soldaten, die für Sie verbringen...
Gestatt Feiglinge, Verräter, Versager.
Mein Führer, was Sie da sagen, ist ungeheuerlich.
Die Generalität ist das Geschmeiß des deutschen Volkes. Sie ist ohne Ehre.
I've noticed that all the alt-righters on YouTube are wearing the same Richard Spencer hairdo while claiming they are free thinkers. So much for not being an echo chamber. They're all been talking about this movie even more than pro-blacks, and apparently their biggest gripe is its supposed racial bias against white people, because the liberal Hollywood would never, ever, ever had the audacity to make a similar movie about a white superhero with daddy issues residing in a highly advanced, ethnically pure monarchy, closed for any outsiders or refugees, dethroned by his evil brother or close family member, and taking his fate in his own hands in order to reclaim the throne.
I have sacrificed much to achieve peace, for through your arrogance and stupidity, you have opened these peaceful realms and innocent lives to the horror and devastation of war.
You are a vain, greedy, cruel boy.
And you are an old man and a fool!
You're unworthy!
Father.
I now take from you your power! And I cast you out!
This is Earth, isn't it?
Where'd it come from?
Your ancestors called it magic. And you call it science. I come from a place where they're one and the same.
He has disobeyed his king. His fate is in his own hands now.
End this.
There is no cure or rehab for stupidity. You're not fooling anyone, so you might as well admit it. You hate blacks. Every war is created by the system for the system. The one true war is between the system and the rest of us. And the only true resistance is the black pill.